Okay, thank God I have battery powered clocks. The power's on, as you can hear in the background, there's Washington Journal. But the power's been off over an hour, I would say almost an hour and a half. And again, emergencies, anything happens?
Vonage device cannot contact the Vonage network. Your Vonage device cannot contact the Vonage network.
See? That's the message I get on my phone.
Cannot contact the Vonage network.
So, you know, that's WISPER's service. I understand they can't be all places at all times when there's bad weather. But this is like the 10th time. 10! And it's March, God, I can't read that. My eyes are so bad. March 18th, 2013. And it's 8:34, whatever, a.m. I mean, it's flooded out here, you know. I understand the rain. But 10 fucking times in 3 months. And that's probably less than what it actually has been. You know, they interrupt the service throughout the day. They have this, they have that. And they have excuses every time. Excuses. Well, we're updating our equipment. We're doing this, we're doing that. If they're updating their fucking equipment, I probably should not ever lose telephone service. I cannot connect to the internet. And, you know, I'm getting a cell phone. I'm going to drop the internet because, you know, this is the shit I'm going to get. If there's an emergency and I want to get on a line to talk to my wife instead of using the phone, I can't. If I want to get on the internet to find out emergency information, I can't. WISPER, Alamo, Tennessee, is one of the shittiest internet providers I've ever had in my life. I will not use AT&T because of the fact that I'm principal and the fact that they give your information to the federal government, which I totally disagree. They're getting all my information anyway, but I'm giving them what I want them to have. They think they're getting all the information, but they're just getting what I'm letting them have. Let's put it that way. Okay? So, WISPER, Internet Provider Service of Alamo, Tennessee, sucks. They are not reliable whatsoever. And I hope they see this. I'm going to put WISPER Sucks as the title of the video. I got two of them. One from about an hour ago, hour and a half ago, I recorded also. I didn't show outside even. But, you know, I understand it's raining and blah, blah, blah. You know, deal with it, man. If your service is that shitty that, oh, if it's not sunny, we can't give you any service. No promises. Yeah. When I get it all set, though, I'm going to tell them to come out here and get all the cable off the tree over there from, I don't know if I can find that little device that they mounted on the tree. Oh, God forbid it didn't fall off the tree, maybe. It shouldn't be. It should be up there somewhere. I can't really see it right now. I'm not even looking in the camera. I keep moving the camera around, and I just look at the viewfinder, and I see it's off. But it should be up there somewhere, but again, I can't see it, really. It's a white plastic thing. Super Wi-Fi to use areas of the broadcast spectrum for use. I can't see it from here. It may have fallen off. Who knows? I wouldn't put it past them for their service. But WISPER Internet Provider, Alamo, Tennessee, is one of the crappiest, unreliable internet service providers there are. And this will go on, and I will put title WISPER Sucks 2. The other one will be WISPER Sucks. So, if you got any comments, go right ahead and comment, man.